成这样下地铁站真的是很穿越。哎，刚好来车嘞。我看好像说那些还得在规定的地方，并不是所有地方都能站的。直接出去了吧。我之前听说时报广场这边做这种 costume character 找人照相，通常情况下的一天最少应该能赚个十几二十，最多呢甚至可以赚到一百两百，这是一天哦。所以我今天打算给自己设置一个目标，就说一百吧。No, I'm not taking photos, sorry. 这种传统的华人的形象，我觉得几乎可以说是第一个，从来没有过。所以也想看一看在就是说现在有仇恨犯罪的背景下，会有多少人来找我照相。这边的这种 character costume在最高层级的就是裸体牛仔，就据说他赚钱赚的最多，其次就是这些什么自由女神啊，还有变形金刚之类的人物。我们去蹭一蹭热度吧。哎，牛仔。Well, I'm from here actually.
I know, but your nationality?
Nationality is US.
Oh, come on.
Actually, today is my first day to become one of your guys, like costume character.
You're a costume character?
Do you think I have any chance? What? No.
You did it.
Really?
Welcome. Thank you. Ni hao. Xu xu.
Oh, thank you.You just attract people like.
Well, you attracted me.
Thank
She's
you.
Attracting everybody, the most important people first. You just keep
posing
walking around. I've been here 22 years.
I know.
2 months, 13 days. You gotta grow on them.
好像很难开第一个口。Hi, do you want to take photos? Hi, do you want to take photos? Do you want to take a picture? Taking a photo.我觉得我这一身可能还是不够炸吧，他们明显就比我要炸很多。哎，他好像是那个牛仔的老婆。You are the wife for are you the wife of the cowboy? Oh, I know you. I read the news about you. Yeah. Today is my first day. I want to be like also post photos for people.
Oh, you taking pictures?
Yeah. Right now, there are so many tourists. Do you feel like it's relatively, easier?
If it's your first time, not really. You gotta get used to it.
Do you have any tricks? Like whether they want to take photos with me?
Take a picture, take a photo, yeah, something like that.
Like photo.
Take a picture with me.
Or take a picture with me. Something like that. Take a picture. Take a picture with me. Okay, thank you. Hello, do you want to take a picture with me? Hi, do you want to take a picture? Do you want to take a picture? to take a picture? Do you want to take a photo?
I'm okay, thank you.
Taking a photo? Hi, taking photos?
Thank you. 你好吗？
哦，你好吗？
哎，漂亮
啊！哦 ，Thank you。
漂亮 ，beautiful。
哦 ，you are handsome。
Yeah, dancing to me。Beautiful lady, 漂亮。
他真的好能吸金啊！就一个人玩又没了，转了一圈。我觉得做这个还得有那种娱乐大众的精神，就是你先不要管别人要不要给你照相，你得先把别人逗得很开心才行。
Let me hold you. Come on. See. Okay. Good night.
Look back. Look over your shoulder.
Yeah, plenty of people work here all day. They don't make a lot of money, so it's not easy. I've been here a long time. Most people don't even look at me. You know? My wife, when she works by herself, no money. But when she works with that girl,Because she knows how to say photo, 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 and she makes them pay. Try this, say, I'm Chinese, I'm making money.
I'm Chinese,
I make money. And then go grab and say, take a picture, take a picture. Take a picture, she said take a picture. She's from China, take a picture. But what, that's what
they do. Is that too push?
I don't do that. He's a monk,
yeah.
A fake monk.
Yeah.
But they know how to put the chains on them, and they say, oh, it's free, it's free, it's free. And they say $50. Then they take one off, $40, $30. So they're all criminals.
有一种被大哥照顾的感觉。我觉得我也应该买100串手串，然后先往人家身上挂。Taking photos. 我总觉得好像不取口罩，我不知道取了口罩是不是会有点作用，试一下呢。Taking photos. 你看他都是找单身男性，然后拍一些很近距离的那种很亲密的照片，那我找谁呀？可是我觉得像他们这些牛仔，他们也从来没像我这么卖力啊，弄弄弄。他们平常你看就这么站着，就在聊天啊。 我觉得我好像，我总觉得我劲儿使的不对吧？因为他们其实有很放松的时候，就是很就站在那儿，反正有人找要照就照呗。那我还要一直在这儿弄来弄去的，也没人找我照。我觉得好像也不值得，哎，反正就是 taking photos， taking photo， 好像还是一点成果都没有。
Still here. This is depressing. I thought China had all the answers. Thanks for Corona.
Thanks
for Corona.
Like every hour you just come back to me.
All I can say is that I love you. I love China. I hate Joe Biden and Hunter Biden. You're not part of communist China. You're not part of this.
Where's the restroom?
The restroom is closed, my love. Sorry.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
Are you from New York?
Yes.
So why are you dressed up in New York?
Try like if someone will post photo, like take photo with me. But right now it seems like nobody really wants to take photo with me.
Everybody, take a photo with her. Take a photo with her, man.
Pay here?Oh, can I use the restroom? Nothing.感觉还不错，今天因为有点临时有点事儿，没有想到就是这个过程要这么长的时间都还没有出那种想理想的结果吧。本来以为可能最多一个小时 warm up， 然后可能第二个小时就会有人来找我照相，然后起码就是有一个很明显的 progress， 但是其实现在两个多小时了，好像也没有太多的进展，所以我们可能要多延长一天了。所以今天就先告一段落吧，然后看看明天能不能有改进。
前段时间，美国国内反亚裔的歧视运动风起云涌，中国媒体也报道了很多针对亚裔的袭击事件。中国亲朋好友也都很担心我的人身安全，于是我们萌生了这个想法，想要拍这样一个节目，看看一个中国女孩穿着汉服走在纽约的时报广场找人照相要小费，究竟会发生什么情况。其实那个裸体牛仔是这个行当里的网红了，面对一个中国女孩，她展现了慷慨和热情，但当我们谈到病毒的话题时，她也毫不掩饰她的怨言。毕竟这次新冠大流行影响了每一个家庭每个人。总之到节目的最后，我也没有感受到由于种族而产生的歧视或者是袭击。如果您还有任何的感受和想法，请您转发和留言，也敬请关注汉服女孩在纽约的下一集。
很不幸啊，一共我就赚了1块钱，今天不知道运气会不会好一点吧。那两个人还跑了吗？
Take a picture with you.
Whatever you want.
No.
Chinese princess taking photos with Mulan. How you go to restaurant, which restaurant you go to?
I have a bottle. If you want to see it, I'll show you. God bless you, China, Japan, and Costa Rica also, okay?
Yeah, that's the tip.
You're the one?
I like China.
This is too crazy.
Yakufeng.
She's
Ulan.
Please.
New York City love you.